cedars hanging yonder. And her familiar voice I hear once more.